Well, it's good to see another face. I thought I was on my own. And you're a metahuman. I don't know. You awakened the cradle. And that's something only a metahuman could do. You've lost your memory. Do you remember who you are? It must have been that fluctuation just now. It trapped me in the cradle. It could have robbed you of your memories. You can call me V. It seems that our interests are aligned, metahuman. I came to secure a deviation. A paper butterfly. But I think something must have scared it. Right now, though, we need to move. I can show you the way out of this place, but only if you help me complete my mission first. All right, all you have to do is listen to what I tell you. This is a life form that has been infected with stardust. It's called a deviant. Our world has been overrun with deviants ever since Starfall. Ordinary humans can't take high levels of stardust. They end up just like that thing. But you're a metahuman. You should be fine. In fact, if the conditions are right, you might even be able to use stardust to your advantage.
DBT-011? My name is Victor Hammett. What's your name?
I don't know. All I know is that I'm a monster. My mother, my father, and everyone else. My butterfly, gone. It's flying.
Yes.
It was all my fault.
Your first deviation. Look how gentle it is. We need something powerful to challenge the evolutionists. We can secure other deviations. We can use them to forge a new path.
Thank you.
found it. Reach out your left hand and see if you can feel the rhythm of it. Then try and secure it. And look what I found. A meta. Only just woken up. They were kind enough to activate the cradle and set me free.
Thank you, meta-human. Your help means a lot to me. You can call me Mitsuko. I used to be a meta-human as well. Rosetta did all kinds of experiments on me. That is, until V saved me.
Mitsuko is a very special meta. She can sense even the tiniest fluctuations in the Stardust. It's thanks to her that I was able to take refuge in this place after Starfall. You're safe here.
Yes. The butterfly is an emissary of sorts. I wanted it to help rescue other metas. The recent fluctuation must have startled it. The important thing right now is to secure it and ensure its safety. See that thing in the center of the room? It's a device for securing deviations. This makes them more useful and safer to be around. The butterfly is recovered. I think it likes you. Deviations can be very dangerous if not taken care of. They can radiate stardust, which can lead to all kinds of unpredictable consequences. This is we're finding with.
No one's exactly sure what they are. When deviations get stressed, and when that happens,
it's not practical. You must be prepared.
Shit. Come on, Meta. Take the butterfly with you.
siren. So strong. Summon the butterfly. It will fight alongside you. Now you'll see for yourself what it's capable of.